Where does he get off calling a demolition a priority one?